Hello, today I'd like to show you our EDI connector, specifically targeting EDI format 835 to process typically an explanation of benefits document. What you see here is a very typical process within ABBYY Vantage. So a document, or EOB in this case, will come in. We will extract the critical information off of that explanation of benefits document, and we will generate an 835 format to represent the data that we've extracted from that document. So pretty standard flow here from an OCR perspective. So what I have is an EOB. The EOB has typically header information, so details here at the top. And then of course we have our claim information or the transactional detail. So what we're gonna do is put this into ABBYY Vantage, and then what we expect on the output is an 835 formatted file. So let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to use our Try Any Skill site. I'm just going to go ahead and drag and drop that sample. I will select the process skill that we're going to use today, which is our 835 connector skill. And the software will start processing that document for us. That document is now processed. And let's go ahead and see the output file here that we have for it. I'll share it from the screen. And here's an example of that EDI output for that specific file. So we have our 835 format there. We have our different segments here outlined in the EDI format that's expected. And we can now use that EDI information to populate our backend systems or pass through our downstream step of the automation process here. So this is a really cool experience, a very simple way to convert an explanation of benefits document into a very standard file format that can be used in your downstream EDI steps.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, would you do me a favor and click the like button, the subscribe button, and even click that notification bell so that you can be notified when we post new videos. Thank you.